Entergy has been working all day to get the electricity back on for thousands of Mississippians. Many woke up without power this morning. According to Entergy, there were a little over 2,000 customers still without power right now. That's down from nearly 8,000 customers this morning.